Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be doing a locker period kit. I have it's my vintage Clinique bag, like, request and subscribe if you're new. And here's the overview. First, I'm going to start off with the liner. So, I have 5 panty liners. I have 1 Always Daily Liner. Then I have 1 Always Fresh Scented Active panty liner. Then I have 1 Yuvi Kotex Fitness panty liner. Then I have 1 Carefree Body Shape panty liner. Then I have 1 Yuvi Kotex Light Day Long Liner. And then, that's it. I have 5 panty liners total then. Okay. Then, next, I'm going to tampons. I have 5 tampons also. I have 1 Tampax Pocket Pearl Compact regular tampon. Then I have 1 Yuvi Kotex Fitness regular compact tampon. Then I have 1 Tampax Pearl Active tampon. Then I have 2 Playtex regular sports regular tampons. Then next I have 3 Always Racy Fresh Light Scented pads. Then next I have 3 Yuvi Kotex Infinity Flex Foam Heavy Flow pads, size 1, and these are size 2, these are size 1. Then I have 3 Yuvi Kotex. But 3 Always Infinity Flex Foam size 3 pads. I have 3 of them. And then next I have 2 Yuvi Kotex Clean Wear regular pads. I have 2 of them. Then I have 2 Yuvi Kotex Clean Wear Heavy Flow pads. Then I have 2 Acqui Ultra Thin Long pads with wings. They're all with wings. I have in total there is 15 pads. 5 tampons, 5 panty liners. Okay. And that is it for locker period kit. Request, comment, like, and subscribe if you're new. My goal is to get 24 or more subscribers. That is it for the locker period kit. Bye.